It's too easy to add Google Analytics code in your NewsMag WordPress theme. So as you seen here, my website is currently running on NewsMag theme. And to add Google Analytics code, just open the Google Analytics code. As you seen here, it's working. So what you require to work like this, just click on the setting option. And after that, just go to the property option and click on the tracking info and click on the tracking code and just copy this code. And now just go to the your theme panel, click on the theme panel actually with NewsMag it's really easy to add many things that you don't require any plugin. So now here just go down and click on the analytic option, and after that, as you seen here, now you need to paste your code just here and finally click on the save setting. That's it. Means after putting the code, you just require to save this code, and after that you are able to get the analytic report in your Google Analytics. So hope you like my videos. Please visit my website for more tutorials on NewsMag theme, and please like to comment and subscribe my YouTube channel also for more updates.